right-hander Ryan Carr. From Clearwater, Florida, a lefty wearing number 16, Zach Klein. From Lancaster, California, right-hander number 20, Nick Gowdy. From Sheffield Lake, Ohio, a right-hander wearing number 26, Steve Greif.
Yeah, there are.
From Hutchinson, Minnesota, a left-hander wearing number 28, Evan Coley. From Binghamton, New York, wearing number 44, right-hander Greg Lane. From Lexington, South Carolina, wearing number 34, right-handle Michael Moore. From Nobilesville, Indiana, wearing number 19, right-hander Ben Paxton. Infielder from Alta, Iowa, wearing number 24, Brad Payne. And before we give you the starting lineups, let's meet the manager of your Lake County Fielders. Yes. Wearing number 17, Tim T.J. Johnson. The batting coach, Pete Hull. And now here are the starting lineups for the Lake County Fielders for tonight's game against the Yuma Scorpions. Leading off and playing second base, number 6, Brandon Newton. Second and playing shortstop, number 21, Rex Rundgren. By the way, Newton's from West Covina, California. Rundgren is from New York. Batting third and playing center field, wearing number 38, from Vallejo, California, Lino Garcia. Your Viola cleanup man, wearing number 25, the designated hitter, from San Cristobal, Dominican Republic, Argalis Nunez. Batting fifth, playing first base, wearing number 33, C.J. Ziegler. He hails from Tucson, Arizona. Batting sixth, the left fielder, wearing number 5, from Pembroke Pines, Florida, Matt Mancilla. And playing third base, wearing number 10, from Vallejo, Ohio, Patrick Brooks. Batting ninth and catching, wearing number 36, from Salina, Texas, Matthew Redding. I'd also like to introduce catcher Joe Dempsey from St. Cloud, Minnesota, wearing number 30. And tonight, on the mound, left-handed pitcher wearing number 32 from Las Vegas, Nevada, Gino Gonzalez. Your Lake County Fielders for 2011. The starting lineup, once again, Newton at second, Rundgren at short, Garcia in center, Nunez, your designated hitter, Ziegler at first, Mancilla in left, Laquette in right, Brooks at third, Redding catching, and Gonzalez, the left-hander, on the mound. It's Brennan Casey, and I'm Bill DeVore, welcoming you to a beautiful night of baseball here at Fielders Ballpark.